with the small child. We need help. They beat me. I'm turning. Please. We're in an apartment building opposite the abandoned construction site in the corner district. I'm begging you, help my son.
Come on. Sammy, it's Mr. Crane. Are you in here?
Please don't hurt me!
Easy, kid. Hey, it's all over. You all right?
My dad got hurt. He said he's becoming like the other sick people, and that he couldn't protect me anymore. He said if I came out of the cabinet, he would hurt me, but that once he was sick, I'd be safe, because he wouldn't remember I was in there.
Your dad saved your life.
Where is he?
Sammy, he's gone. There's nothing anyone could do. Now listen, I have to get you back to your mom.
I wish I could have stayed with her.
Troy, it's Crane.
Go ahead.
I got a little boy here. He's been through a rough ride. He could use some spoiling.
I'll have someone there in 5 minutes.
Can we get him back to his mother at the tower?
I'll take him there myself if I have to.
Thanks, Troy.
Yeah!
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah, she was talking to what's his name over there.
Thanks. Jade? Jade! Are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
No sign of Jade. Damn it. Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No. But you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
That's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
Want a deal? Crane, good to see you again.
What, Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Jade, this is Quain. Do you copy? Jade, can you hear me? Nothing. Troy, this is Quain. Do you copy?
Quain, I was just about to contact you. Savvy broke through the jamming and I think you better get back here. You have to see this.
Why? What do I have to see?
You have to see it for yourself. Just get back here, all right? I'm serious.
You. Busy surviving?
Thank you. No matter how many times I watch it, I still can't believe it.
An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in the speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
The Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are gonna get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way, and while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.